Okay, hey guys, the video you're about to see is of Jaden's last orchestra performance. He's in eighth grade right now. He's going into high school next year. So this is the last performance that I was able to capture. They had a slim group this year because of COVID and stuff. But he was able to go and perform, and this is the memory of that. So enjoy it.
We're featuring our Philharmonic Orchestra. And in both of these orchestras, we do have a combination of in-person and virtual students who learned with us throughout the school year. So I applaud all those students who are coming in with very few rehearsals to come and put together this movie. It's also very special and emotional night for myself because this is my last concert with my eighth graders who are here tonight. Can I have my eighth graders all please stand up? These kids really mean a lot to me. For some of them, I've been working with them for 3 years, some of them 4 years. And it's going to be very sad to see them go on to high school, but I'm sure I'll see them eventually get in the line. So this is going to be a very special night for all of us. Because I can go ahead and sit down. We'll be performing three pieces for you this evening. Our first piece is a piece entitled Crusader. Our second piece is called Mambo Incognito. And our final piece we will be performing, High Ridge Overture. All right, so I hope you enjoy the Philharmonic Orchestra.
All right, Jaden, how do you feel?
Good.
It's your last concert, right? Uh-huh. Of middle school?
Yeah.
Are you going to do it again next year?
Well, next year I'm not doing it because I have like two athletic or PE credits I got to get done, so I'm going to do that. But after that, I might do it.
All right, cool. And then by then, we'll probably have to get you a new violin. Yeah. But no, good job. I'm proud of you, bud.
Thank you.
You stuck that since what? Like fifth grade?
Yeah, fifth grade.
Yeah, so you were in the Philharmonic is what I've noticed on the thing.
Mm-hmm.
So you did really good. I'm proud of you, Bubba.
Thank you.
All right, guys, and we're home. Super proud of Jaden. I'm super proud that he stuck with violin for so long, and he's come a long way with it. So it's kind of bittersweet that he's not going to be doing it next year. But like you said, he might go back to it after his first year of high school. But whatever happens, like, I'm just super proud he stuck with that for so long. He's really good at it. And I'm going to remember this. I'm going to remember this for a long time because it's on YouTube. So anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this quick video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you later. Bye.